नाउ टुडे वी आर डूइंग ट्राई दीज पेज नंबर 210 चैप्टर 11 पेरीमीटर एंड एरिया ऑफ क्लास 7 मैथ्स एनसीईआरटी. नाउ हेयर यू कैन सी इट इज गिवन ईच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग रेक्टेंगल्स ऑफ लेंथ 6 सेंटीमीटर एंड ब्रेथ 4 सेंटीमीटर इज कंपोज्ड ऑफ कॉन्ग्रेंट पॉलीगन्स. फाइंड द एरिया ऑफ ईच पॉलीगन. सो हेयर यू कैन सी the parts in which the rectangle is divided, these are congruent to each other, means exactly having the same area. So that we will find out the area of rectangle first, and then we will count the number of parts of each rectangle, and then we will divide, and then we will find the area of each polygon. Now let's solve it. Today we are doing exercise, try these page number 210. Here you can see 5 figures are given, and one by one we are required to find out the area of each polygon, means area of each part. A rectangle is divided into different parts, so here we will find one by one all. So first of all we will write area of rectangle. So here area of rectangle, L multiply B, length into breadth, so 6 into 4, it is 24 centimeter square. This area remains same in all parts. Then here we will find area of first part, area of one part. So here you can see how many parts are there. This is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Total 6 parts are there. That's why we will divide 24 by 6. 6, 4s are 24. So answer is 4 centimeter square. This is question number 2 of the same. Try these. Here you can see figure is changed. First of all we will count parts. This is first part, second part, third part, fourth part, means total 4 parts are there. So area of each part or one part, one polygon, is 24 upon 4. Now we will cut this, then it is 6 centimeter square. Now this is third part of the same. Try these. Here you can see the figure is divided into two equal parts. This is first part and this is second part. So area of each polygon here we will divide it by 2. So 24 upon 2, now we will reduce, it is 12 centimeter square. This is D part of the same. Try these. Here you can see the figure is divided into two equal parts. This is first part, this is second part. So area of one polygon, then here we will divide this 24 by 2. It is 12. This is E part of the same. Try these. Here you can see the figure is divided into 8 parts. This is first part, second part, third part, fourth, fifth, sixth, 7, 8. Now area of one polygon we will find by dividing it by 8. 24 upon 8, then it is 8 threes are 24, then it is 3 centimeter square.